This local sports report is brought to you by the Inn of Waterloo and Conference Center. Check us out for all your conference, event, and guest room requirements for any of your out-of-town fans. Let us be part of your home team. We are here to exceed your expectations. Book now by calling 519-804-1130 or visit theinnofwaterloo.com.
We fight!
Rhys Stanley and the Waterloo Collegiate Vikings playing an exhibition game on Friday afternoon against the top-ranked team in Ontario. London Medway won a gold medal at OFSA last season, and they are currently ranked number one in the province by Rugby Ontario. This game being played at University Stadium. Late in the first half, Medway looking to strike first. Cam Amos takes the pass on a bounce. He finds a lane and scores the first try of the game. Amos giving London a 5-0 lead at the half. To the second half now, Medway capitalizing on a turnover. The ball is loose. Jake Amos pounces on it for the score. The kick after is good, giving Medway a 12-0 lead. WCI looking to answer. Samson Walsom to Kevin O, and he runs into a wall of defenders. O is stopped, but moments later, the Vikings break through. Matt McKinnon with the ball. He takes it down near the goal line, and it's great. Griffin Harris finishing it off as he touches it down for a try. The Vikings scoring late in regulation. It's 12-7, but that's as close as they would get. The Vikes put up a good fight against the top team in Ontario, Medway, taking it by a final score of 12-7. For more highlights, visit our website, 519sportsonline.ca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter.